Behind the wheel, the man simply known as Ghost.
Oh my god, Ghost is real from Call of Duty, guys!